El Paso City Council unanimously approves a new agreement between the city and the Municipal Police Officers Association. It starts September 1st and will last 4 years. All officers will get at least a 13% pay increase.